The players draw up. I was supposed to go back door. And I didn't go back door because they was playing me so close. Davion Williams is a great DB. And I came around the screen, I turned and set me. And I seen how the three, so I pump fake, went to the basket, shot a floater, game winner.
I mean, at the last second there, you saw that lane open up. Just talk about the awareness you knew, how much time was left on the clock before letting that shot go.
Actually, cause you and D have a shot clock and like a time right there. I saw everything. And so I knew I could get my shot off in time, so I shot a floater again.
When it left your hand, what were you thinking?
I was like, it's good. I seen it from the jump.